Hole 2, Expert Division. Here I use the Grizzly and a Kingmaker bow. I went a little bit short, need a little bit less backspin with this wind I had. Had 8.6 wind, almost king wind. So with 8.6 wind, you need about 3.5 backspin, I will say. Here I put 3.8 and half bar of lead spin. And we offsetting about one square to the left. And needs maybe the red ring close to the rough. Here needed with this wind less backspin, I was in line good with the offsetting. I would suggest 3.8. If you have a less wind, like 7.2 or 3.8, I think will be okay. So thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck.